How about another big hand for Martin? Well, Jonah, before the marker came, his wife had thrown him out again. They moved the country all around, hit the wall in Fort Mac town. But his wife said she couldn't bear. She said, "You're moving on, I'm staying here." She said, "Oh, my hands are tied." She said, "Oh, my hands are tied." Jonah cried, "Oh, Lord, in the belly of the whale, I try as I fail. It's been a long time, nothing, the salt crime, nothing, and I'm it's killing me. It's a funny feeling you can't explain. Well, the boys give Jonah a wider berth. He's lower down than the earth. When he begged and pleaded for another chance, the foreman took a harder stance. He said, "Oh, my hands are tied." He said, "Oh, my hands are tied." And Jonah cried, "Oh, Lord, Suicide 63. When suddenly he a blinding light shook the car with all its might. Deep inside he heard a voice offering him a final choice. It said, "Let your